track, 156, Pete Wells over the hill. He can bring the moment. He's being put under pressure by Jason Simmons and Carver. Give him the four. Young Ewan there going to see if he's probably unstuck on a couple of the beans, but they're all doing very well. 8-8, that's Alfie Jarrett, 4-1-2-0 road. 3-11, Jack Simmons, number 2, Albert Webster. So we get Albert starting from the ring race in that one, so we can find it slightly harder this particular race. He's doing very well over there, he's having no trouble at all. But Albert being chased by 299 Harley Burns with 252 Callum Sell just behind. And 8-42. Bringing up to the best people on they're all up with each other. Who lost 252? We've lost our points leader at the moment. That's Callum Sell. So Callum gets off again. Meanwhile, number 2, Albert Webster. Looks like he could be going for the lead very early on. Oh, well, oh, Dylan Moore. Good recovery there from that young driver. Well done, mate. And that's what it's all about. That was a very good recovery there from young Dylan. Well done. So down they go, 3-11, Jake Simmons leading, number 2 Albert Webster in second place. Quite a way ahead, 299 Harley Burns, who's currently in third. Certainly 5 laps to go next time round. So it's 5 laps this time. And 252. Callum Sell is great work ahead, I'll tell you, after that spin earlier on. Pete Wells holding his own, 156, doing very well at the moment, he's been. TCT sponsored colour there for Pete Wells, the 156. But look at this, we've got a great battle now for the lead, 3-11, Jack Simmons, and number 2, Albert Webster. Albert has done so well tonight. 2 wins already, and a 3 lead for the young driver. Oh, and he's got a bit wide, and Harley Burns has picked up the inside of it to take that second place away from Albert. So, Albert getting caught on the gap now, and as they'll make their way down the back straight past the back markers of Alfie Jarrett and Kira Rowe making their way round. It's 3-11 Jack Simmons who led quite right now, doing a good job at the moment. He's got Harley Burns to 299 giving him a bit of a run.
Nice.
Oh, who we lost over there? 8:42's gone round. We've only got one lap left on this final tonight, finish group final. Who's going to be the winner? 3-11 or 299? Albert Webster coming in third, and I think they'll probably end up for that in this particular race. And Webster's already enough, that's predicted. Check and play, being made ready on tonight's finish group final. The 62 year old, very exciting big deal.